Watch your feet are going underwater when you take down. This is good to hold that. Really nice. You're just touched a little bit more back to get vertical, but then you're pushing back hard on your heron, which is pushing you onto your back.